Now is the time for whale watching on the Monterey Bay. Humpbacks have returned for the first time this year. Not only that, but you can see grays and orcas as well. Action News reporter Tom Miller joins us live from Moss Landing with some spectacular video of all of it. Hi, Tom.
Hi, Erin. With all this activity in the Monterey Bay, there is some exceptional video of these whales in their natural environment that you just don't get to see very often. Today, it was orcas feeding on a newborn calf, and yesterday, a humpback mother nursing its baby.
Looking at us.
Hi.
What's up, girl?
This is amazing.
The humpback homecoming is making quite a splash.
We haven't seen this very often where we have a humpback whale and a mother and a calf nursing, and it was just an amazing experience.
The whales are picking up right where they left off last fall. It was November in Santa Cruz when two humpbacks breached right next to these whale watchers. And this stunning photo by the county's visitors council aired on national news broadcasts.
The humpback whales are arriving, and they're going to be here all summer long. Humpback whales, blue whales, and some of their relatives come here for food. And the killer whales, of course, are coming to capitalize on the gray whale calves.
That's what happened today as a group of three killer whales attacked a migrating gray whale calf headed north from Baja, California.
These particular killer whales were seen 20 years ago this week, actually killing a gray whale calf right here in Monterey Bay, and that's exactly what they did this morning.
While killer whales wander up and down the Pacific coast from Mexico to Alaska, these humpback whales are just two of more than 2,000 moving into the California coast for a permanent stay through fall.